coming in for a landing on Eve. My second attempt. First one landed in the water and it was nothing to see. Coming in on these landings, this is something you want to watch out for. It is your shadow. It's enormously helpful. You notice that Eve has this purple cloud cover. One of the things I'm going to try to do is keep my velocity closer to 6, because 9 meters a second will bring me out. That's the engine parts that I dropped. It looks like I'm going to drop in a hole. Still 1,100 feet per second. 1,100 feet. Sadly, it looks like I'm going to hit kind of hard, because even with all my jets going, not slowing me down that much. We landed. We survived. No. We're going to fall over. Let's see if we can get the gear to go down. Put the brakes on for a second. Take the brakes off. Sadly, I forgot to bring the Kerbal for this one, but I do have a probe. Slow down. For some reason I can't drive this thing. But we are landed.